with Belmar chases in the corner, moving it out in front, and Marc-Andre Fleury able. And you see the speed to bring it back out, and all the way through with Theodore. Holding and shooting in, a glove save made by Grubauer. For Nazem Kadri. For Colorado, shot handcuffing. Marc-Andre Fleury able to fight it off. Picard quarterbacking. McKinnon to the bumper, the backhand save. Kadri tried to backhand it past Marc-Andre Fleury, who was on it.
Chair for Nathan McKinnon, right part of your screen. Stick is up. He wants to puck to go rink wide, but he decides to throw it to Kadri. Vegas converged on him nicely. Carlson's there. Martinez.
5-on-3, looking for the great shot. From the top, into the traffic. Save the rebound. And Marc-Andre Fleury with a terrific save and a golden opportunity.
Well, there's that athleticism that I talked about. Even though he's a little more reserved, and he has to be on a 5-on-3. He's not going to be as aggressive. He's inside the blue paint. One save, two saves. Oh. And then that one there, man, that is something special.
Oh, Mikko Rantanen right after that. That thing's like a pinball right off of maybe a stick.
Able to keep it in. McKinnon works it to Rantanen, moves in. Tries to center it in front. Kadri battles at it. It's loose. Marc-Andre Fleury able to keep it out. 35 left. Makar works it across. McKinnon. Kadri a drive. Fleury to save. The rebound is cleared and out of the zone.
For the Avalanche, moving the puck quickly. Now it's a mad scramble in front of the net. You're sitting on the bench to help somebody out as well.
Bobby Kubel moving in, swooping in. His shot was knocked away. Rask, very aggressive chance to do that nearly as much. And it came out quickly, and Farabee was in the right spot at the right time. There's Butterman with a drive. And that one, Rask got a piece of. Because of all the players out on the COVID list, centering this fourth line. And good work there, and Fred Friedman almost had an opportunity. Rask was there, and Boston clears.
By Tuukka Rask to keep it a 2-2.
And where'd it go, Bruce?
DeBrusk moving in, great balance to maintain, center it in front. Elliott trying to put a clamp on it, couldn't. Bjork on it for Boston. Stadnicka centering in front, the shot off the post and slapped out of harm's way.
Jake DeBrusk, there's Elliott, and it seemed like he throws his hand up at the official, like wondering why there wasn't a whistle. And there's a chance for Jake DeBrusk. Goes backhand, forehand,